Borada, and welcome to the InstaSim channel. Now, today I just wanted to announce that the Minecraft QuickBuild competition applications open on Monday, the 10th of October. Basically, this is a competition that's based around the same concept of the Minecraft QuickBuild challenge that Rage Gaming Videos has done in the past. And I just thought I'd just bring it over to like a competition type of thing, because I just wanted to try it out, to be honest, because I really liked that format, but he hasn't really been making those videos for a very long time, and I thought, well, I like the format, so I thought of making it into a sort of a competition. So the applications for the tester season, which is the 2017 one, will open on Monday, and they will close on the 1st of January. I believe that is a Sunday. So if you want to apply, then you're going to have to apply between those two dates. More information about the competition I will upload eventually during the application stage, so that if you do change your mind that you do or don't want to be a part of the competition, then that's completely fine. You can delete your application whenever you want, and you can make your application whenever you want during that time frame. So make sure to apply between the dates. Now, there are going to be two links in the description. One of them will be for the rules and guidelines for applying. That's a very important one to read. You can read that now, in fact, because that forum is open for everyone to see the rules and stuff, so that you can have a quick refresher on the rules. And there's also a template that you will need to follow. In fact, you can copy and paste it to anywhere. You can copy and paste the notepad and then copy and paste the application to a new thread if you want to. It's completely up to you how you go about answering your application, but you have to follow the template and you have to follow the guidelines and you have to follow the rules, otherwise you will be denied. So I just wanted to announce that the applications do open on Monday, so if you do want to apply, please go ahead and apply in the links in the description. The second link, by the way, is going to be to the application forum itself, so that you can have easy access. But there's also a link default in my descriptions which takes you to the forum, and that's basically where you apply as well for the Minecraft QuickBuild competition. Plus, there's also other forums you can check out there as well. You will need to sign up to the forums in order to apply, so make sure to do that. And if there's anything that bothers you at all, if you want help with anything, you want support, feel free to message me or any of the other admins about whatever you want support or help or guidance with. We're always happy to help, and we're always there to help you. So applications open on Monday, and I do hope a lot of you apply. So thank you so much for watching. I do hope you guys enjoyed this announcement, and if you did, please don't forget to like this video, comment down below, and subscribe to the channel. It's helping me a lot, and you get more videos like this. Also, don't forget to like my Facebook page, follow me on Twitter and on Twitch, and as always, I will see you all in the next video. But until then, goodbye.